Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to run HTML file using Visual Studio Code. So let's begin. Now to run HTML file using Visual Studio Code, you need to download Visual Studio Code itself. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, just simply type Visual Studio Code, then enter. And then you'll be seeing Visual Studio Code is basically our first search result. So just simply click on Visual Studio Code, and this will redirect you to this official site of Visual Studio Code. In here, you need to just simply click on Download for Windows to basically download our Visual Studio Code. And this will going to start downloading our Visual Studio Code. You can clearly see it has rightly started downloading. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see our Visual Studio Code has been rightly downloaded over here. To install, just simply double click on it, and this will going to show you the license agreement of Microsoft Visual Studio Code. So just simply accept this license agreement and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be our installation destinations. So if you want to change that, you can always click on browse and you can do that, but I am going to keep everything as default and then just simply click on next. Then it's going to create this Visual Studio Code folder, so just keep everything default, then next. And now you need to also check this create a desktop icon over here, right? And that's the most important step. You need to check this add to path, right? That's a very important step, do check that. And then just simply click on next. And now it's saying that it's ready to be installed, so just simply click on install for installation. So our installation has been rightly began. You can clearly see our installation rightly began, right? So this might take a couple of minutes, so what we'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Microsoft Visual Studio Code. Yeah, so we'll come back. And now you can clearly see our Microsoft Visual Studio Code has been rightly installed. So just simply click on finish. So our Microsoft Visual Studio Code has been rightly installed. So it is going to be launched now. So you can see our Microsoft Visual Studio Code has been rightly launched. So in my previous video, I showed you about how to run Python program in Microsoft Visual Studio Code. So that's why you are seeing this. So just simply cancel this. And now just simply click on file, then open folder, right? So in here, I'm going to simply create a new folder for our HTML. So HTML, right? And underscore practice, right? We are practicing HTML. So write that folder name, then simply select folder. And you can clearly see it has rightly selected our HTML practice folder over here, right? So now it's time to create a new file. So for that, just simply click on plus, and then let's give a file name as index.html, right? Then enter. And you can clearly see our index.html file has been rightly created over here, right? In here, you need to just simply type HTML, and then you need to select this HTML5, right? And then enter. And you can clearly see our boilerplate of our HTML has been rightly created over here, right? In here, let's print in h1 tag hello world, right? Hello world. And also change our document to hello world, basically our title to hello world, right? And if you just simply save it, and if you just simply go to this explorer, so right click on it, and if you just simply click on this reveal in file explorer, you'll be getting this under this HTML practice folder that you have created. You'll be getting this index.html file. So if you just simply double click on it, you can clearly see this hello world has been rightly shown over here, right? So if you just simply select this browser and then drag over here, and it will going to ask you that which are the other item that you want to show in the right side. So let's select that. So our code is here and our browser is running right over here, right? So let's say you want to also print something else in our h2 tag. Let's print I greet you all welcome, right? So just simply go to file, then save, and then if you just simply reload it, it will not going to show you I read you all welcome. Right, this hello world, and then I greet you all welcome. So in this way, you can easily use our Visual Studio Code editor to basically run our HTML file. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and so do share it with your friends. And also, if you have any query, you can always post in our comment sections. And also, please do mention in our comment sections if you need more similar videos. Right. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.